I will be showing you the pollen grain of this particular flower. Let's see. It's a yellow flower. And how it appears in light. I'll just show you this one. Anthers are like this. The wild flower, yellow. Try and identify. And I'll just show you the pollen grains of this flower I have. Sprinkled the pollen grains in the slide. So let's go on to the compound microscope. Here it is. Spikes on the pollen grains, you can see. In different light, you know, the pollen grains are all stuck on one another. And see, if you try and see carefully, you'll find that they actually have spikes on it. Here it is. All round spikes present. Those that are blurred, it has got in different focus. Different lights, if you can see. The spikes all round is even visible. It's 3D, so the spikes are present all round. See, that's what our pollen grains actually are. Thank you so much for watching.